Emmanuel Chiwanuka of Vispat University is going to represent Uganda in the FISU World University Games that are going to be held in Jinzhou, China, at the end of this month. During a farewell press conference at Vispat University in Kampala, his sponsors, including Rwenzori Commodities, have pledged for their continued support, and they have a lot of hope in this young talent.
I'm going to put you three weights. You look at the weight sports, look at the weight student, look at the weight study. These three weights have significance in the life of developing a professional, because sports makes a person passionate. It's very important. You need to be passionate. When you are in the field of competition, you'll become more passionate to conquer. So somebody who is sporty, who is athletic, will be good in studies. So if you are energized, if you are more sporty, your bloods will travel more, your veins will be better, your brain will be better. So we have to take studies and sports as the two sides of a coin. A student will be valued if you have sports on one side and studies on the other side. A passionate professional is developed by athletics, sporting, energy, exercise, and the other side of studies. That is why Vispat, we just don't want to mold people with certificates. We want to mold passionate professionals who are competitive enough to conquer the world in the midst of deep competition. That is why we are spending so much. That is why you are putting a lot of effort. That is why you are inspiring people. You know, the sports is in the brain and blood of all Ugandans.
Chiwanuka asked for the public support as he pledges to do his best in China after serious training.
Participating in the FISU World University Games is a dream come true. I am very grateful for Vispat University and Mukwano team for sponsoring this trip. I can say that I've been training and I can give the best that I can. So that is what I bring to the table, and I'm truly honored to represent Uganda and Vispat University and also our sponsors, Mukwano team.
Chiwanuka is going to compete in swimming styles of backstroke, freestyle, butterfly, among others, from 26th to 5th of August this year.